So we're good. Okay, so today is, wow, we have a lot of people here. Thank you for coming. Today is going to be back and tricep. So let's start with the triceps, right? So I'm going to grab 2 10s and we're going to kick back, okay? This is our first move. Kick back. All right, then we might have a seat in the chair. We'll do overhead and sit. And then we're going to lay down and do some on the floor, okay? So, grab 2 weights. Christine, I think you got your package, okay? I think it did. All right, so come flat. Knees are always slightly bent, okay? Elbows are close. Let's go. Two. This is the back of the arm. 3. You did. All right, like this? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, alternate, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 again, let's go, burn it out, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 10, let's go, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Okay, so break down. Jump squat. Get the heart rate up. Go in there. Let's go. In. 2. Give me that good squat. 3. 4. Beautiful. 5. 7, 8, 9, 10 more, let's go. 10, 1, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, and 1. Good job. Grab a chair for a bed. And you're going to pick up one heavy weight. Okay? I got 115. If you don't have one heavy, double them up. If you can, you're going to have a seat on the chair. All right, we're going to grab the weight. Get back. Elbows are close. And we're going to bring it down. And all the way up.5, 6, 5, so we're doubling in, 4,
5 more. I know. 1. 15's heavy. 2. 3. 4. And 5. Good job. Okay, let's get the heart rate up again. Kettlebell swings. Spread one weight. Keep that bench close. I'm going to grab a 10. All right? So big hinge up. 2. 3. Hinge up top. 4. 5. 6. 7. Beautiful. 8. I'm at 9. 10 again. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. Hinge it up. 3. Hinge. 2. 10 more. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. We're there. 3. 2. Last one. And 1. Good job. If you need more at any point, grab it. Okay, we got our dips. So come on that chair, on your bench, on your table. Okay. So now, the further you bring your feet out, the harder it is. If you bend your legs more, you need more, it's easier. And I want to show you from the side. This isn't the move. No. Close. All right, and you want to really bend it. Okay? I don't really put my legs out there. But I was with my sister. She said, hey, like down for see the rock, just what? So we're going to 10 straight out, 10 one leg, 10 one leg, 10 straight out, okay? This gets the triceps. So good. Okay, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These are killers. 7, 8, 9, 10. Don't let it out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. I think I can put it out further. Okay. Give it a stretch. So you're pulling back on your elbow. Oh my God. Alright. We're gonna throw in some squats right now. No band. And I want you to bring it down lower. Not done with the tricep yet. Okay? So right here. Squat. 2. 3. Come low. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10 again. 10. 9. 8, hang in there with me. 7, drop it low. 6, 5, hold on. 4, 3, 2, 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, last one. And one. Get us a quarter. Okay, so usually I don't come down to the max to the end. And then I don't like to come up and down, but we're going to come down and come back up. So grab two weights. We're going to finish off our triceps on the ground. I think I'm going to grab 2 tens because they're fatigued. All right? So you're going to lay down. I think everybody can see me. Yep. And you're
this. And you're gonna bend at the elbow and out. Two. And sweep it up. Three, really bend it. Three. Four. Up. Five. Six, bend it straight. Seven, full control. Eight, wow, mine are on fire. 10, hold it, go. 10. 9. Woo! 8, hang in there with me, push it. 7. 6. 5. Shaking, shaking. 4, that's what you want. Oh my, right on. 3. 2, last one. I don't even know if I can do it. Let's go. I won. I cheated that one. That was hard. Okay, one weight. I have one set. Down and up. 2. Let's keep it up a little. 3. Keep her down. 4. Bend it. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. Center in. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 5 more. 1. 2. 3. 4. Last one. And 5. Good job, guys. It's over the tricep. Stretch it out. Okay. Bands on. We're going to do some legs. So put the bands on above the knees. You're going to kill it. What do you need? Your shoes? Go ahead. Here. Three, two, Here you go. One more set, and we'll close. 8, 7, 6, 5, you're ready to close. 4, Two, that's one, hold it down, close. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, All right. Let's get the heart rate up. Jumping jacks. All right. Watch your groove. Match your groove. I don't think you can break your neck. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20.
7, 6, 5, 4, 1, 3, 2, last one. And 1, good job. Then on this side, the back is definitely so heavy weight. So what I mean, back heavy. Alright, I'm leaning on my stool again.
Squats, lunges, and a dive. Jump squats. 10
forget about flames. All right, so my feet are together. So if you feet are together, we can go to the hip part of the side. Up. Two. Three. Because I look at myself. Four. I'm recording. Five. It doesn't seem like I'm looking high enough. Six. You gotta get it up. Seven. Eight. Squeeze it up. Nine. Lift up to the top. 10 again. 10, squeeze at the top. 9, squeeze it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Hold it up. 12, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, up high, 7, high, 8, 9, 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. We got it. 4, 3, 2. Hold it up high. Close the knees. Out. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You got 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 10, 1. Okay, we're gonna stretch the legs out. I really felt that because I was tired, you see? I've been watching the videos, I'm like, that's not hard enough. I'm cheating. Up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more, 10, 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, hold it up, pulse, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more, 5, 9, let's go, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, hold it up, five, hold it out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4 more, 3 more, 2, and 1. Woo, good job, guys. Last one, and one. Good job.
All right. I'm not going to use the weight yet.
my feet are straight. Stack of my hands like this, and then make a quick pass it to my head.
Okay?
Let's go. Six. Three.
Four.
Five. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, five more. One, two, three, four, last one, and five. Good job. Bend your feet, bend your knees. Knees up. One, touch. Two, so twist. Three, good feeling in your feet. Four, hang in there, touch the side of your foot. Six, seven, eight, nine, keep going. Ten again. Ten, nine, eight, seven, hang in there. If you have to hold five, four, you can hold it in twist. Three. Two, ten more, twist, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, last one, and one, just have to break, that's it. All right, and 25, up, and come down, three, two, yeah. Three, next down. Four. Five. Six, I'm getting to my leg. Seven, my abdomen is killing it. Eight. Nine, last one. And ten, I'm straight up. Up. Two, three, four, five, we're there. Six, seven, eight, nine, last one, and ten. Grab your weight. I'm grabbing my 12. I'm coming back and all the way up. One, two, my abs are on fire. Okay, you're doing this every night, right? Four, I have an ab challenge after this. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine, last one. And ten. Bring the legs up. Bring it up. Drop. Two. Three. Four. Five. Seven, eight, nine, four, ten, drop it, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, last one, and one. Bring it in over the knees and out. Two, roll it up, punch it up. Out. Three. Out. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine, that one. And ten, that one, whatever. Last night. Bring your legs, ankle over your knees. Bring it out. Bring it up. And down. So lift the butt up. Three. Four. Five. Six. Hold the head up. Seven. eight. Woo! I know, guys. Nine, I'm right there with you. Which way? What we got? One, two, three, four. We're there. Five. I'm on fire. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Last one. And ten. Oh my God. I don't know if that's because we're doing the app challenge or my app is moving. You guys felt it too. So that was 35 minutes, 213 calories, which is good. We did a lot tomorrow night, chest, and of course, butt, abs, legs, and some other things. So I will see my app girls at 6:30. You guys, I will see tomorrow at 5. Have a good day, and thank you so, so much. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. I love you guys. Thank you. All right.